Friends of a teen killed after a party are preparing to say goodbye, while friends of the 16-year-old suspect are coming to his defense. KOCO's Kim Passoff is live tonight in Norman with the very latest. Kim?
Right now, high school junior Brajan Napoleon is being held here at the Cleveland County Jail. If convicted of murder, the 16-year-old could spend the rest of his life in prison.
He didn't deserve it. He's so young and he has so much potential in life.
The life of 17-year-old Alex Matlock ended abruptly with a single gunshot to the chest. And the lives of so many others were changed forever.
He always put a smile on my face. He's very goofy.
When I needed someone to talk to, he was there. It just sucks because he was just like my best friend and everything.
After getting kicked out of a party Saturday night and more, police say 16-year-old Napoleon shot Alex Matlock.
I think that's ridiculous. Like, what is a 16-year-old doing with the gun, period?
Police don't know how the Dell City High School junior, barely old enough to drive, got a hold of a gun.
He was a good kid.
His basketball teammate says he can't believe his friend is now accused of murder.
My heart sunk in my stomach. Yeah, his future would have been bright. It's for real.
And coming up at 6, we'll tell you what the 16-year-old told police when he was arrested. Reporting live in Norman, Kim Passoff, KOCO 5 News.
Okay, thanks, Kim. Though the teen was arrested for first-degree murder, prosecutors have yet to decide if he will be charged as an adult.